Namaste. Let us see the revealed teaching of Kalki. Every pursuit of yours is an escape from the core fear. This is Manonmani from Coimbatore, West in India. I was supposed to travel from Canada to India with a transit through UK. As expected, there were many travel restrictions. To make matters worse, I was sick with fever. I had breathing trouble and indigestion just 2 days before my travel. I was in such a helpless condition. After the powerful Alay Darshan prayers, all my papers got cleared. My health improved and my COVID-19 test result came negative. All confusions got miraculously cleared and I reached India safely. Thank you so much, dear Kalki, for showering your divine protection at every single step of my intercontinental journey. This is Rani Palanisamy from Coimbatore North in India. Recently, while traveling, I suddenly realized that I had forgotten to switch off the gas stove in our kitchen. We wouldn't be able to reach back home immediately. Unperturbed, I prayed during Alay Darshan to Kalki for his ever-powerful grace and ever-compassionate blessings. After the prayers, I instructed my servants to switch off the gas through the window. Meanwhile, the vessel on the stove caught fire. I told them to try opening the kitchen door. As our prayers continued, they were able to miraculously open the door and safely switch off the gas stove. Thank you so much, dear Kalki, for saving our family and our home.